What does it mean to be a true one trick? Well, it's like being a jack of all trades, being put in any situation and being able to handle it. The thing is, I do it with only two champions. Will I be able to reach masters with this? Find out on today's episode of True One Trick.
Got it again?
Yeah, we're definitely... And I'll get refillable just that way. I never really know what to start on Urgot or jungle. I think I want to try and gank top first though. Because they are just extremely defensive bot lane. So, like, between his dash and then everything Yuumi can do. Hello. Karma always catches up to you. Well, I guess W is definitely better for clearing. Darn. Okay. Well, that ain't gonna work. Minions have spawned. I'll just throw a ward there. Thank you, Aswa. Mucho apreciadas, por favor. I don't speak Spanish, by the way, so don't ask. Sister does. That one cleared. Head over to these. Messed up by auto attack cancel. Actually, don't want to use my legs. There we go. Save it for red, so I got a faster clear on red. It's Yasuo doing, he's doing alright. If you hide in the shadows, you are only drawing me home. I am the very definition of a self-made man. There you go. Free level 6. Oh, he got him. Okay. Probably should have checked first. Well, I mean, I might as well grab the crab. There we go. Grab this, go back. Oh. Yeah. Wouldn't have helped any. Even if I was there. Oh. Auto attack canceling. I definitely want to upgrade my... Oh. Good job, Galio. I'll wait for it. Oh. I mean, if I can get Kassadin in low, he won't be able to run away from me just because of my ultimate. But if that's if I can land it. If you haven't noticed, I try and wait for them to be right up on me for me to cast my ultimate, just that way I get a guaranteed land on it. Just making sure Warwick's not lurking. She probably is. Wow. I wonder if I can fight Warwick. Went back to his jungle anyways, so. I mean, I think he definitely got way more use out of his ganks than I did, for sure, but. Because I haven't ganked it. See if we can do something on this Kassadin. He's not level 6 yet. Oop. That's what I meant. Oh, never mind. Dang it! Oh, and I'm not level 6, and I just put a, ooh, a rage point of point in that. Dang it. Yeah, you're fine, right? Yeah, he's fine. Dang it. I mean, that makes me feel pretty confident that when he does hit level 6, that we'll be able to get a kill off on him. So, can't complain about that. I'll take that. And I'll get this all pushed in. Yes. Oh, that was awesome. Okay. Get boots. Nice. Okay. Man. I don't even know where to go from there. Like, wow. Wow. Okay. Tries and go for this. Oop. Dang it. Yeah, I got way too greedy. Sorry. I was way too far. Yeah, that was my bad. Way too greedy. Should've just left them. Go do their stuff. I do think this is another Stridebreaker game, though. For sure. Just because it's going to be really hard for me to catch up with any of them. Especially the range. Like, all their melee stuff that they got going on, honestly, I'm not too worried about. Wow, stop canceling my autos. Wow. There we go. And we get first tower. Nice. No, I can't do that. Russell, no. Okay. So, Titanic. Yeah, so it's turret plating will fall soon. Man, that's just stupid. Honestly, I don't think this is that bad of a trade. Well, no, it's pretty bad. It's the Yasuo look, my man. Okay, kind of feel like Warwick's gonna be right here. No? Okay. There you go. Or Fork's gonna be bot side, and I'll just try and take his top stuff. This. Yeah, I don't really want to fight that guy right now. I don't have enough items for that. I definitely gotta use Stridebreaker this game, for sure. I can't just not. Like, against this enemy matchup. Enemy team comp, like, I will be severely at a disadvantage if I don't. That's good. All right, here, here. Actually, can I get boots? Yeah, I'm close. You know what? I don't need that anymore. It's not a big deal. That on two. Should be able to clear this. Oh, wait. Maybe not. It'll be close. He's coming back up to collect it, but he's gonna miss a lot of it. Feel pretty confident because I have Galio. I need back up. Yeah, it's the second time I've tried a tower dive like that. Yeah, we'll just back off here completely. We'll grab. I mean, I guess we can grab this dagger. No reason why not to. Case standard, though, attack speed is kind of useless on Urgot because you just kind of use his W for everything. Oh, I'm almost there, team. Hey, you know what? I'm just gonna. Yeah, why is she going in more? After this, I'm probably gonna go for some healing, anti-healing. What I meant. It's because between Yuumi and Warwick, definitely gonna be a thing. Yeah, I really don't know what I'm gonna do against this Ezreal Yuumi. Like, I think I'm just gonna have to rely on my team to actually get up in their business. Yes, please capitalize on this. On all of them being top. It doesn't scare me. Yeah, so why are you teleporting? That was scary. Sorry, just thinking about that. Let's do Cole. It's a good, like, magic resistance. You could just go for gargoyles. It's always an option. Oh shoot, I'm 5-1. Just realized that. That's funny. My bad. I accidentally just threw Warwick onto my ADC. Wow. That did not work out well. Wow. Trying to be encouraging.
Guys,
God, that's so annoying. That's so annoying. That's awful. On elder people, so you know. And that could have been good. I don't like this. I really don't like this. Probably shouldn't type right now. It just flashed. Enemy did. Ooh. Dang it. Defend the Nexuses, you can't defend those. Okay, now try and go for a Thornmail. This. Oh, goodbye, Jinx. Oh, Jinx is fine. I'm dead. Goodbye. No, that's GG. Dang it. Ah, close game. Close game. Wow. That was good. That was really good. Wow, super close game. Honestly, I kind of want to give it to Jinx just because, like, tilt proof. Yep, I got to. Yeah, whatever. Dang it. Ugh. Man, these defeats are so crushing. Yeah, so I think the mistake in that matchup was, well, in that match in general, was we should have had Yasuo with us. Because he was probably the only person that, if like, once he lands his Q, he just CCs him for long enough that we can get in there and deal enough damage to where neither him or Yumi could do anything. Thank you all for watching this video. Like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more, and I'll see you all in the next one, everybody. Peace.